Yeah, so I'm called Fionn Ferreira and I live in West Cork in Ireland. So, like, as far remote as you can get in Ireland, basically. I live really quite close to the shore, and because of that, I've always been passionate about the whole problem of plastic waste in our shores for a very, very long time. I think that also, in addition to this, it's made me aware of plastic pollution and how it's rising. And this was one of the major inspirations in my project. I just finished high school, but I'm currently going to study chemistry in the University of Groningen, Netherlands. So I discovered a new method to remove microplastics from water. Now, microplastics are tiny little plastic particles in water, and they can be really problematic to wildlife, to us if we eat that wildlife, and a lot more besides. So I found a new method to remove this, and basically it uses vegetable oil and a powder called magnetite. Now, magnetite powder is actually just rust powder, and together they form a really cool liquid called ferrofluid. This ferrofluid can attract these plastics, stick to the plastics, and following a couple of uses of a magnet, it can actually remove those microplastics from water just using regular magnets. So, as I said, I live on the shoreline in Ireland, and I would go out kayaking and see lots of plastic debris on our beaches. So, I looked around if there were any methods to remove microplastics from water. And it turned out there weren't any methods. It turned out actually that there were very, very few methods to remove them from water at all. The only method would be carbon filtration, which takes like 10 weeks to do per liter. Very, very long process. So I thought, well, maybe I can come up with something. And I think that's all you need, a bit of optimism if you're trying to solve problems. So I looked at different methods again, and there weren't really any. But then one day I found a rock on our coastline, and that rock had oil spill residue on it. And stuck to this oil spill residue were plastics. And that's what sparked my idea where, well, maybe one could use oil to stick to plastics. And then from that, I incorporated the coolest liquid I know, which is ferrofluid. So that's a really good question. So I looked at different methods. And what I think would be best is to separate it using a centrifuge. I can reuse the oil and magnetite powder, and the plastics can be broken off, that taken off that. And they can either be broken down using Aspergillus fungus or recycled or reused. Well, I think the first part of that question is quite easy. I think that it could be applied in wastewater treatment as well as in industrial wastewater and in rivers and oceans. However, the biggest impact would be in wastewater because this is where most plastics are entering the sea. In the sea itself, it's a lower concentration. However, it would still be applicable and would still remove microplastics. So I think for industrial wastewater, as well as domestic wastewater, it would work, particularly because you don't need a filtration system as such, so the water could contain other objects or other materials. So it could be done before screening processes in wastewater treatment. I also think one could build it into boats before the water filter for engines, and like that, you would able to I would be able to extract microplastics from water as a byproduct of a boat sailing across the seas. Well, I'm in negotiation and talking with lots of different companies who are interested in this, but in addition to that, I think this award has brought my project into the public domain. People have heard of it. And because of that, I'm receiving a lot of interest too, and I think that will help in the general view of things. I am working on building a prototype at the moment, and hopefully I'll have something like that before Christmas, a working prototype at a larger scale. And then hopefully after Christmas, I should see it in implementation somewhere. I don't, however, know what companies or who will go with yet.